I think it can be scary to walk into a mental health center for the first time. People think, am I being judged? How will coming here affect my future, my job, my family? I just need help or I'm scared. I've heard many questions from people who come into the office for the first time. Being calm and supportive calms these fears for many people. Working in a mental health outpatient office can be both rewarding and challenging. To help maintain a calm atmosphere, we try to look ahead and be prepared. Knowing the services we offer and resources available from our community partners helps answer many questions. Having resource material available for clients is an easy way to get them some of the information they need. Just taking an extra minute to provide a phone number of a resource can make a world of difference to someone. Most of the time, things are extremely busy. Phones are ringing, people are checking in and out, we need paperwork completed, and in walks someone you know is in distress. That's when we rely on our clinical and medical teamwork. A young mother in distress coming in with young children can most usually instantly be calmed and supported with a box of crayons or a juice box for the children. Then she can focus on her needs, knowing her children are also being welcomed and supported. For others, a kind voice or a smile can help diminish stress while reassuring that help is coming. There is always a crisis team member available, and the clinical and medical staff support each other in our common goal of helping people, from the chronically mentally ill to a young couple just wanting marriage counseling. This is my community, my neighbors, my friends and family. I'm happy to be part of a team that provides help with compassion and knowledge for everyone, and most importantly, respecting and maintaining client privacy.